Today, we're diving into Viber, a popular messaging and calling app that you might have heard of but aren't quite sure how to use. Whether you're looking to chat with friends, make international calls, or just explore new apps, this guide is perfect for you, so let's get started. First things first, download and install the Viber app. Head over to the App Store if you're on an iPhone, or Google Store, Play Store if you're using an Android. Search for Viber and simply hit the install button. Once installed, open the app. You'll need to set up your account. Tap on continue and enter your phone number. Viber will then send you a verification code via SMS. Enter that code to verify your number. Next, Viber will ask for permission to access your contacts. This is to make it easier for you to find friends who are already on Viber. You can also choose to allow or deny this access. Now this is where you'll find all the conversation. To start a new chat, tap on the pencil icon at the top right corner. And here you can choose from your contacts or enter your phone number to start a new conversation. So Viber isn't just for texting, you can make voice calls and video calls too. Tap on the phone call icon to make a call. You can choose between a regular call or a video call if you're calling someone who has a Viber. It's completely free. Inside the chat, you can send text messages, voice messages, photos and videos, and even stickers. Just tap on the plus icon to see all your options. Now, if you need to call landlines or mobile phones that aren't on Viber, you can use Viber out. Tap on the phone icon and click on Viber out and then enter the number you want to call. Note that Viber out requires credits which you can purchase within the app. You can also create groups with friends or join communities on Viber. Tap on the menu icon and select communities. This is my community account and this is my group with friends. Now to customize the settings on Viber, tap on the menu icon and go to settings here. Here you can adjust your privacy settings, notification preferences and more. And that's it, you're now ready to use Viber to stay connected with friends and family.